council no fail.
Anti-Mela.
Professor Swallow Oyibo.
Anti-Mela.
Don't be silly up what you call me way.
Anti-Mela.
Don't be quack or boom, catacomb, woku.
Anti-Mela.
Erudite professor. Swallow Oyibo.
Famous boxer once said, "The fight is won long before you step into the ring. It takes massive investment, dedication, planning, and enduring fierce competition. Never backing down." In 2005, Glow invested in the world's only privately owned undersea data cable, then connected this to its extensive fiber optic network throughout Nigeria, which seamlessly delivers flexible and affordable data plans for everyone, making Glow Nigeria's largest data network in new subscriptions. You see, it's not what you step into the ring with that makes you the master. It's everything you did to get you there. Enjoy our new data overload. Double your data on every plan, like 6 gigabytes for 2,000 Naira, 12 gigabytes for 3,000 Naira, and 24 gigabytes for 5,000 Naira. Dial *777# to select a plan. The largest data network. Glow. Grandmasters of data.
Oh la la, I said it, I knew it. I heard footfalls of a marauder in this house.
And in my second lecture as a big guard dog, I came to investigate.
I have always said, if I was a dog, I'd be an Alsatian, not a Rottweiler with a cut tail. Back to my discourse, I sensed a disgruntled movement downstairs. I don't have a gun license.
But I have this. To make war. So as an Igbo man, typical, I came to make war on the intruder. I had to shelve my attacking atavism. When I noticed it was no other person than my nephew, Dr. Ifeanyi Ogunyemi, who I invited all the way from the United States as my special guest of honor for my seminar on road traffic frauds in Nigeria. It's not dawn of the day yet. What are you doing downstairs?
Professor, I can't sleep.
Oh, mon Dieu, the heat.
Professor, sleep is not attainable in this condition. I wish for the fast arrival of daybreak.
Didn't you use a fan in your room? You see, the generator here cannot carry the burden of the air conditioner. So we have to wait for the PHCN to supply light. For now, I plead for your tolerance, forbearance. I will open the windows for you to get some fresh air.
No, Professor, please, close the window. The noise is too much, please.
You want the heat? Or I open the windows for fresh air?
It's not the heat, Professor.
Then what is it? Did you have a dream where you have been accused of plagiarism? Because I know that most academicians are accused of plagiarism.
Can't you hear the voice of the city?
The voice of the city. Is that a choir? The voice of the city. That would be a good name for a choir group.
Professor, this generator sound is too much. It's like I'm sleeping in a factory.
I can't hear it.
That means you are used to it.
Mon Dieu. I also used to hear the voice of the city when I came back newly from my sojourn abroad. I plead with you, my dear nephew, just exercise some patience. You get used to it. Life, I tell you, is good over here. Just not as good as old motherland.
Hey, madam, see, I have the right to own my generator anytime night lights no day now.
Just like we also have the right to live in peace and tranquility. Your generator is too noisy. See, I am going to run night shift in the hospital this week. Daytime is when I sleep, and your generator won't let me.
See, this is my business, so, and I cannot allow my business to spoil. See, come. Can't you sleep with music?
What do you mean by that?
Good. See, assume generator sound is music. So you allow that music to just drive you to sleep.
Because light on. Olani, you're lying on Nasa. Listen, the sound of generator is different from the sound of music.
Okay, let me ask you this. Don't you have generator in your place? Or you want to tell me now that you are not disturbing neighbors with your own generator?
Look at Miami Code. I service my generator. It is not as noisy as your own. See, service that corn grinding machine you call generator. I stop disturbing the whole community.
Hey, no problem. If government bring light, that one will stop.
See this one. Do you even pay NEPA bill? Have you ever paid?
Hey, I'm seeing something. What is NEPA bill? Let there be light first now, then NEPA bill will follow.
No, pay your bill first. Pay for the one you have already used. Then more light will come.
Madam, the NEPA people sell you to me?
Yes, they sent me. And you are even sent to tell your customers to pay their NEPA bill. Pay!
Okay. You continue to hear guru
The
proprietor of the best coffee joint in the east of Niger.
Listen,
that is me.
Listen to me.
At this interface in friendly time, may I introduce to you my sister's son, my nephew, who has come for my seminar as special guest, Dr. Ifeanyi Ogunyemi. Dr. Ogunyemi, my hotelier friend, Udo Oso Abase Inyang Etuk, please. He has slept off.
He sleep? What's happened? Something bite him, like says a fly.
Couldn't catch any sleep last night. Poor fella.
What life make him not to sleep in the night? What's happened? Ordinary sleep.
The voice of the city denied him of the smallest indivisible particle of any sleep. That is, any atom of sleep.
Deep breath. I've arrived again. Which one is voice of the city again now? Is it choir practice?
The noise of generators is the voice of the city.
And there is no difference. Oh, it has entered manual. Clutch. Reverse. Back.
Move properly before you see the redness of my eye. You want to kill me and my customer? This way, George, this way. This way. Professor must hear this.
Wait. Can't pursue. No, they go. What's with that?
I bet you need go. What is wrong with you? Is your eye blind or something? Can't you see that I'm boiling? What is wrong with your head gone? Look, don't let me transfer my aggression to you. This boy is my water supplier at my joint. He's been supplying me water. But ask him, why is he supplying me dirty water today?
Yeah.
Dirty pure water.
Okay, no be dirty water. The generator will take pump water, spoil, and lights no day. So now stream, I go fetch the water. And we put on treatment. So the water, okay, the water good.
Gutter water?
Yeah, no be gutter water.
No worry. Olani, I go see prof. But this one, you are not crossing this gate with this your dirty smelling water before you come and pollute this compound. Olani, don't worry, enter. I'll handle him here.
But
you are not going anywhere.
Oh, please, I'm begging you. I'm using the head of your papa to beg you. Don't allow this boy to run away. Because from here, he's police station straight. Straight. Let me go and see professor first.
No, sir. I'll handle him.
You see the talk? You idiot. Only. You see yourself today. I will show you. Pepe.
you are still picking it, Abi? You want to go and sell it to other people?
Oh boy, now my profit be this. I no feel leave am for you here now.
Oh, turn that way, get tribal mark will fire you. How? See, it's unfair. Oh.
Prophet, prophet, Professor Jumbo. Prophet, prophet, Professor Jumbo.
Guys, TGIF!
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 TGIF! See you later! See you later! Bye-bye!
Now the real turn-up is online. Thank Glow, it's Friday. Now you can enjoy 3 GB for 500 Naira plus 100 Naira free talk time every weekend with the Glow Weekend Plan. Dial *777#.
Hello, Steve. Oh, not there now.
The largest data network, Glow. Grandmasters of data.
Professor.
Yes, Olani.
What is this woman doing here? Huh? She's my enemy, oh.
Olani, take a seat and exchange felicitations courteously before querying an acquaintance in my very before.
So, if not for you, Professor, I'm sorry. Good afternoon. I'm angry. I'm very, very, very angry.
Obviously, you look it.
Can you imagine that this woman asked a lawyer to write me? That they are taking me to court for noise pollution?
Did I not approach you peacefully? And you refused to listen to me?
Hey, don't talk to me. Don't even say a word of your mouth to me at all.
That is no way to talk to a lady.
Oh, my dear. Harry, who is this? You that you are a loving professor and you are dying in silence and you don't know. So you have the mouth to talk to me, Abby? Ufoma? 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 Look at me, I'm talking to you, Jede. So you are the one that brought Madame here, Abby? You are the encourager of her actions. And you now brought her here fast before me. No problem. No problem. Carry on.
If I love Professor, is it a crime?
No, it's not.
It's a crime.
It's not a crime.
Hey, Shiny, it is a crime. It's a big crime. Love who is loving you. Samson is loving you. Love Samson back. Leave Professor for Etuk's sister. I've forgotten her name again.
Yes, yes, you don't do. Don't go there. You know, you have a special talent of the spoiled person name. That my sister have been ordained by the courts of my village. As far as the courts of my village live, that my sister will marry this prof. So that two of them will combine and speak big grammar.
What is the bra-practical of the jimborical fragmentally eternal of fallacies?
And that is when my sister will respond and check Brazilian hair and say, what is the philosophical, the epistemological, the metaphysical innuendo
of the morphological equilibrium sine qua non?
What the hell?
Oh, doctor, you're finally awake.
What language was that?
Oyibo, ada ada.
Where did this one come from?
Go back.
Welcome
to sleep.
Back.
Madu, you're waiting now. Why they call me? What's up?
Plushy boy. I hear them say in generator it don't cause a problem for this area. So now I couldn't wonder say if I could get anything, if it give me light, we no go make a noise. Because they said the one carry and this Olani you go for court. I mean, I no one go for court.
Madoya, I'm the Flash Boy. I'm no encyclopedia man. But why you ask me such anyway? What's happen?
You are not going to university, ne? They not teach you for school.
Teach me waiting. No, waiting they won't teach me for school. How to avoid legal litigation due to excessive noise pollution. Or how to get light at night without making noise when there is no NEPA. What if they go call such cause? You will know everything.
And then they call them neighbor respect cause.
Which one be neighbor respect court?
Yes, mana.
Eh? I beg. No such cause be neighbor respect court. Now you and your gen for your house. Me and my gen for my house. Everybody head catch fire.
Oh, well, Joku.
Oh, no, wala. Light's going to improve for this country. It must improve.
He say, hey.
What did you just talk now?
You the play, Nana. I say, he say, make you go to answer them. I say, I mean.
Madu, yeah, you don't speak Igbo well now. You don't be original Igbo man. No. How far now?
Before you know, ne? Chele kangwagi. Abu moni Igbo. No nyausa. Yes, how's Igbo?
Madu, yeah, say you want now.
Yes, Imagi.
Olani. Inasmuch as you are free to use your generator for your business, you have to consider your neighbors. The noise of a generator is not a pleasing sound.
Especially old generators like his waka waka.
That is not a solution. Every new generator will get old someday.
But uncle, I can't take this anymore. The noise is too much. If I come downstairs, it's too much. I go upstairs, it's worse. Eh? It's giving me headache, it's driving me insane.
You can still hear the noise even now?
Yeah, it's in my head.
That must be in your subconscious. That's a red situation. Something must be done about it, that's critical.
Maybe ban the importation of noisy generators and only import noiseless ones.
Will you give me money to buy that tap you're talking about?
Are you still talking to me? Eh? You are lucky you are still here, you're not in court or on your way to prison. Eh? Eh?
They hear freezing. I beg Moko now, no carry me go that place. Wo.
Proximate people. Everyone here is right. At the same time, wrong. Olani, your neighbor goes to work in the night to save lives. She comes back to the house in the morning. She can't sleep because of the noise of your generator. Just like my nephew here has not had sleep because of my neighbor's generator. You must find a middle point somewhere with her.
And let my hobby spoil Abby.
That is where the problem is. But you can run your generator for some hours and refrigerate your own hobby. Switch it off. It will save you fuel and noise level.
I know. Me, Olani. The proprietor of the best Kobe joint in the east of Niger to operate my generator only for some time. No. People will now be saying that I don't have money to buy for it. No way, I can't do that.
Mon Dieu, therein lies a problem. It's a show-off thing. Some people run their generators from morning to night, night to morning, nocturnal to diurnal, diurnal to nocturnal. Just a show-off. That is bad, negative, antisocial.
Professor. Why are you talking like this in front of Anna?
Because through the sale hurts.
Exactly. Exactly.
Huh?
My own problem is not.
Wait, together. Wait.
My medoya akino kuruko. What is exactly? What do you understand by the English that professor spoke that you are saying exactly? Tell me.
What thing? You think I'll be illiterate like you, Nekuma?
Eh? Since when, Ojare? Since when? Which school did you attend? Nyamai school.
Hey. Kekuma, Unkobi high school drop out.
Me, drop out.
In fact, now out to drop.
I did not drop
Proximate people, please. We will have to find a way out of this situation. Pollution is pollution, whether direct or indirect. Intentional or unintentional. Pollution in any way out there is a disaster. We must, in our individual capacities, treat our neighbors with respect. Do something before something do us.
He didn't laugh like a dude.
What are you doing here? You don't want to be part of the discourse?
You just sounded like my father now. Discourse.
Their voices are loud, so we heard everything.
Mm-hmm.
How?
They said you were sleeping.
And sleeping.
Not that one. I mean the solution to the issue at hand. The generator noise pollution.
There is no solution to that one.
Except power becomes permanent. Anyway, we'll try our best in our own little way.
How?
My father will say it. Don't worry. He is professor of a special kind. My father knows everything.
So, does he know how water got into the coconut?
Professor JohnBull? Don't worry. You just ask him one of these days, and you'll be so surprised he will give you the perfect answer.
Oh, yes.
Over and out.
Mon Dieu.
The problem of power in Nigeria is as old as time and has been a recurring decimal in our history and through many governments. Let's explore other alternative energy sources, nuclear energy, solar, etc. Our population has increased over the years and we're still using the old archaic method of power generation. But most of all, we can help government to generate more electricity by not vandalizing those facilities that helps government to generate and distribute electricity. In all this, maybe we can begin to silence this unwanted noise, voice of the city. I remain JohnBull, Eriwagwagu Makati Makwigwe. Professor, your friend. Oh yes, over and out.
Professor JohnBull. Professor JohnBull.
Glo na sararin samani
da tani da shi kake amfani wajen cire waka da shi kake kallon fina-finai shine abin da ƴan banki suke dubawa kudinka akan.
Wai daga ina ma data ne yake zuwa.
Duk wani data
ya zo ne daga nan. Har su ma sun sani. Saboda haka sun yarda cewa Glo shine na farko a wajen rangwame da kuma data duk a cikin Najeriya. Sannan kuma Glo submarine cable din shine wanda ya zamanto ya tafi dubban kilometer ya haɗu da fiber cable. Sannan kuma ta baka shi a mafi rangwame fiye da kowa. Glo na sararin samaniya a ko'ina. Dole a ce da miji iya baba. Baba
shiga ayarin Glo ka more ninki 8 na duk caji da kai tare da kyautar data don kyautarwa kowane caji na samar maka da data da lokacin magana.
The largest data network, Glo, grandmasters of data.
Professor Swalumo Yibo
Anti Mela.
Don't be silly about Juju Kobi we
Anti Mela.
Don't be wakobu kata kobu oku
Anti Mela.
Erudite Professor Swalumo Yibo. Erudite Professor Asimo Swalumo Ngiri. From pillar to post Obufu to ball look up we knew. Voice of the people, Professor Swallow, you go.
Hey, hey!
Makumwe, Eribagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagwagw